The International Olympic Committee, or IOC, says it will not pressure China over its human rights record. China is hosting the 2022 Winter Olympics.
We have no ability to go into a country and tell them what to do. All we can do is to award the Olympic Games to a country under conditions set out in a host contract, and Brisbane's got it, and then ensure that they are followed.
IOC Vice President John Coates made the comment at a virtual meeting of the National Press Club of Australia on Wednesday. Human rights groups and U.S. lawmakers have called on the Olympic Committee to postpone next year's Beijing Games. Alternatively, they've urged the IOC to relocate the event, unless Beijing ends its genocide campaign against Uyghurs and other ethnic minorities. China denies wrongdoing, saying it has set up vocational training centers to combat extremism. Coates stated that the IOC does emphasize human rights, but its remit policy only covers the so-called Olympic movement.
The situations that you've referred to, the humanitarian ones in China, is not within our remit.
Last month, the IOC said it had helped around 100 members of the Olympic community in Afghanistan, providing assistance to leave the country on humanitarian visas. That's after the Taliban took control.